Well, the great thing about these guys, the ones that are at least coming and eating, they're not shut down, which is great. Even if they're scared. I know one of my little scared babies from last week that I like so much didn't make it. And you know, just another little plain brown dog, and a little plain brown one struggle. Love his wrinkled forehead. Oh my gosh. Look at that forehead.
Yeah, he gets super close to me, but he's still not okay with me touching him.
That takes some time. It takes a lot of time for some dogs to trust, especially when they've been put in a situation like this where they don't understand what's happening. But look, he's eating right next to you.